Okay, then. No, I don't believe him. I don't believe I should be going that way. Now what? Is there anything I can do during that? Oh. There's thermal energy thingamajiggies here. Okay. At some point, those sensor doors are just a waste of time. Like, it's much simpler to just have a missile door. But then after that, it just becomes a normal door. You know, with the whole Emmy thing, there was absolutely no way I was gonna get through this my first time without any deaths. Okay, I'm gonna aggravate that. kind of wish the map would keep your zoom level last time. That'd be nice. Oh, thanks. I should grab that thing first. Can I even? I should be able to get back up here from that right side, so. Okay. Right. I'm surprised that didn't alert the enemy. Tells me I don't want to go that way. I find it annoying that the minimap disappears when you go into aim mode.
Uploading data.
EMI stands for Extraplanetary Multiform Mobile.
Thanks!
Amplifier. It can procedurally modify and enhance its own capabilities. Its ability to configure itself to fit into narrow spaces is a standard feature. Any EMI you encounter will likely do so as it pursues you.
I've noticed.
You are not capable of destroying their armor plating. This would be true even at your full capabilities. You are faced with overwhelming power.
Wow. Thanks.
And use the Phantom Cloak to advance. There are risks even here. The Phantom Cloak reduces your mobility and consumes more AN when you move or shoot. It is still your best chance at survival. Do not hesitate to destroy an enemy whenever you discover more unique energy. This was not one of your original priorities. However, I see no other way to accomplish your goal. These existential threats.
Existential threats. Yeah. Alright. Oh! Oh! Huh. Here we go. Okay. It's supposed to smack it, but before it touches you. Okay. I guess. Bye. Interesting that all the stations, most of the stations now double as save stations. It's kind of nice, I guess. Phaser? Phaser soon? Yeah, it seems like I'm gonna get Phaser soon. Shortcut than anything else, right? Oh, good. Phaser soon? Oh! maybe we should go back here. Oh, that has not happened in a long time. I didn't. This is a. I'm on a Switch. OLED Switch. It's new. I don't know why these new Joy-Cons disconnected. That's really strange. It happened on the old one. I was not expecting it to happen on the new one. Watch that. Thanks. There's a hidden item there. Holy shit. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh jeez. Oh no. Hi. Screw that. Into this area then. Good question. That's not a door. Those are grabby spots. Can I bust? Oh, this was previously heated. Okay. How do I get there? These guys are coming, oh my god. Oh man, they're not real energy tanks. I've been bamboozled. I'm so disappointed. Get one, at least. Alright. There'd be like a knife in there or something. So far, the music's been pretty unmemorable. It's all ambiance and stuff. Weird. Nope. this. I was about to say, if I walk off here, do I just die? New area already. Oh, this is the shuttle. It's just a horizontal elevator. Soon? Oh, speed booster. Wow. Okay. I'm devious. It seems like a gravel beam thing. Either slowly pelt it to death with one of your weapons, or slowly wait for it to do the counter thing. I was never really a fan of that. Dang it. Go away. All of you go away. Maybe I don't want to stand there. Hey, damn it. Is there nothing to do here? Okay. Power on. Boy, it'd be nice to have more well. I hate these things. What is this? Okay. Oh, good. Item. Gimme. What? Oh. It's not a spacer. First we had long beam, so now we get wide beam. Do what now? Push wide beam boxes. Oh. Right.